Meadow, and today on my YouTube channel, I'm going to show you a little gymnastics tutorial on how to do a cartwheel. No. How to do a handstand. So, it's going to be like a modern handstand. So, and you might not be able to see me that well because I'm going to be in the sun. I'm going in the sun now. But yeah, I'm in my apartment complex and I might be in the shade for this. Pretty sure I am. I need to figure out some place to put you guys. I can put you guys right here. Is that good? That's good. You're against the tree, just saying. What you're going to want to do, you're going to want to just pick the perfect thing in. So, like, you're going to start off by taking the position, and you're going to go down. Oh god, so I'm just going to show you guys real fast. But here I go, this is how you do it. You're just going to go down, and you're going to just jump, and like bend both of your legs. So once you get that down, I think you're done. So I'm going to teach you another trick. And I'm going to show you another trick. Or this. Put the cartwheel onto a handstand. Now this video has to be fast because the camera's about to die. So I'll see you guys later. And I'll make a video inside my house. Bye.